What have I done?
Okay, this is officially going to be the biggest thing we have ever unboxed. Hey guys, it's Maria. Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another Vlogmas video. This year we are doing 25 days of Vlogmas and 25 days of mystery unboxings. So today we are going to be unboxing the world's biggest mystery advent calendar. And when I ordered this, I was like,
world's biggest, sure.
Yeah, my postman could barely get through the gate to hand this to me.
So today guys, we are going to be unboxing L.O.L Mega Ball Magic. And guys, there are 60 plus surprises inside of here. And the best part is guys, is that all of them are different ASMR themes. So we have Smash, Bubbles, which is basically water reveals, Crush, and Squish. And guys, this is retailed at $170.
That's like half the price of an iPad, so this better be good.
Okay guys, give this video a big thumbs up. If you're excited, grab a blanket, a fidget, a festive drink, and let's get unboxing the world's biggest mystery advent calendar. Alright guys, let's get opening this up.
Oh my gosh.
Okay guys, let's get our 60 mystery balls out. Okay guys, so we have ended up with like 3 blocks. This is wild. And guys, this one, the middle one, is so heavy.
Right, I think I'm gonna open this one up first because there's like a leaflet up here. So this might give us like an order that we've got to open them up. I see. I feel like we need some guidance, guys. Oh, so this is like a checklist of the ones we might find. Oh, and this one explains. Okay, so fuchsia in yellow is crush. Yellow and blue is water reveal. Blue and pink is squish. And fuchsia and blue is smash.
Okay, that's helpful, but I'm never in a million years gonna remember those color combos.
Okay, I think we'll work through this then in blocks of 3, guys. So if we start with these first.
Okay guys, so here is our first pack. So I think we're just gonna take a few lucky dips and start popping them and just see what we get, to be honest. Okay, I feel like I have to go for a pink one first. Okay, so we got this trendy little outfit.
I mean, it kind of looks like something that Barney the dinosaur would wear.
But, you know, we move. We love Barney.
Okay, let's try a yellow one. Ooh. Okay, we got Barney the dinosaur shoes. Right. I think maybe we have all the Smash ones. Okay, let's try this blue one then.
Guys, we found a mega surprise. Oh, we found a cat.
Guys, his hair is so cool.
Okay, I'm gonna name him Barney.
So I definitely think we have all the Smash ones here. So let's do some ASMR.
Okay, so we've definitely got all the Smash balls first, and we seem to be getting a lot of accessories. We found one mega ball with a cat in, but so far no doll or anything. So we have 9 of these left. Let's see what we can find, and then we'll move on to the next lot.
Oh guys, we got a milk carton with a missing cat on.
But Barney has been found, spread the word.
One shift later.
Okie dokie guys, so here are our finds from our first lot of mystery capsules. We have a load of shoes, we have a cat, we have some really funky outfits going on. We even have angel wings and 3 cups. I think this is definitely my favorite item from that whole section, but let me know yours down below. I'm keeping them all in the box guys, so they'll all be laid out at the end. So I think it's obvious that we're leaving this giant one to last. So let's do this one first and see what we're gonna find in here. think all of these are smash ones as well. For some reason, they must have put the water reveals, crush, and squish all in the center one. I mean, that would make sense as to why it's so heavy. But I feel like they should have mixed it up a little bit more. Okay, guys, so inside of one of these, I really, really hope we get another mega ball and that this time we find a doll, not just a pet. I feel like we literally need to find a doll. We haven't found one yet. So let's go for this one first. Take your guess as to what's gonna be in here. I think earrings. Oh, it was shoes.
Guys, I think we have enough shoes at this point to last me till my 42nd birthday.
Okay, this one. Ooh, another outfit. Oh, this time it's like a sporty outfit, guys. Right, next, a blue one. Take your guesses, guys. I think another pet. I don't know why. Oh, this is definitely giving party vibes, isn't it? This will go with the party headband we found earlier. I'm gonna go for this one, a big one. I think it's gonna be more shoes.
It is, are you kidding me?
Oh, actually, guys, these are roller skates. Oh, I actually love them. They're one of my favorite items.
Okay, guys, I'm actually really panicking now that we're not gonna find a doll and we're just gonna have all these shoes and accessories and like no doll to dress. Okay, guys. Let's go back to some ASMR unboxing.
Guys, more shoes. What is happening? Oh, a swimsuit top?
Guys, these are giving Bob the Builder vibes as well. Wait, guys, I think we got a mega ball.
What have we got? Oh, no doll, but oh my gosh, guys, this is like the Mad Hatter hat. This is up there with one of my favorite items. I love this. Ooh, a mermaid skirt. What are those?
Guys, why do we have springs?
Oh, my these shoes. Oh my gosh, okay.
Tell me why I would actually break my neck if I ever wore these in real life.
Are you having a laugh?
Guys, we found a rabbit bunny hamster thing.
Wait, what are you?
She has bunny ears, but she's purple. And then she has hair like Prince. So I'm not really sure. Okay, so I guess she's gonna be wearing our 6-inch heels and top hat at this point because, guys, we ain't finding a doll. How much bad luck would it be if all we get is pets? Let's unbox these last few and then we can move on to this one. And hopefully, we'll get them all up. Okay guys, so here is the haul of what we found in our second lot of mystery capsules. I mean, we have enough shoes to sink a ship. I am actually so happy that we found heart sunnies because you know I always wear heart sunnies. And I love the top hat because it reminds me of Alice in Wonderland. So those are my two favorite items from that haul. But again, let me know yours. Okay guys, we have come down to it. The big one, the third and final set of mystery capsules. This is so heavy. And in here now, we know we're gonna get squish, crush, and water reveal capsules. And hopefully, you know, a doll or two. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we have some gigantic mystery capsules in here. And guys, look at these. Tell me why these actually remind me of like EOS. Can you remember the EOS lip balms? That's what these two color ones remind me of. Okay, I think we finally, guys, gonna hit the jackpot here.
A lot of boring math later.
So we have 3 crush, 3 water reveals, 3 squish, and then the rest are all gigantic ultimate smash capsules. So we're gonna go in order and we're gonna start with our 3 crush capsules. Okay, let's go for this one first. Oh, it's like sand. Okay, let's crush it. It's different colors, guys. It's color changing. Okay, where is our prize? Ooh, I think this is it right here. Okay, is it an ice cream?
I mean, I'm literally more fascinated with the kinetic color changing sand, guys.
Okay, so I think what we found was a unicorn purse. Could even be a mug, to be honest. Right, let's do our next crush capsule. Okay, what color do you think this is gonna be? I think it's gonna color change to blue. Let's see.
green. Oh, I got it wrong, guys. But our prize is right here. Oh, guys, we got a little unicorn mug. Tell me why this actually looks like the Goblet of Fire, but, you know, LOL version.
Did you put your name in the Goblet of Fire?
Okay, our last one then, guys. I'm gonna guess at yellow for this one. What do you guess? Oh, no. I literally guessed blue last time and got it wrong. Okay, so this one, is this a purse? Is it perfume? Is it makeup? If anyone knows what these are, please let me know. Okay, so those are our three items from our crush capsules. Right then, guys, I think what we'll do now is our water reveals. Right, so it says to fill up a bowl with hot water. Okay, guys, time to pop them in. Guys, we have a pink one. It literally matches the bowl. Okay. Okay, next one. Ooh, this is kind of like, I would say more lilac-y. Okay, last one. Ooh. Oh, guys, we have like an icy blue color. Okay, we're gonna let these fizz away for 5 minutes and go and do our squish capsules while we wait. Right, guys, let's get squishing. Oh my. Guys, we have like a golden glitter ball. Okay, I don't know if you can see, but there's like actual golden glittery bits of confetti in here. Okay, let's squish it. Is that burger?
Guys, I feel like that's a Krabby Patty.
This is so random. Again, guys, I'm more amused by the slime than, you know, SpongeBob's car. Okay, next one. Let's go for this one. Oh. So this time, guys, we have like a purple glitter ball. And this one has like confetti hearts in. Oh, we found something. Guys, why does this look like a doorbell? Oh, wait, it could be a Pop-Tart though, because we did get a burger. Let me know what you think though. This is so weird. Okay, time to open our final squish capsule. We got orange. Okay, maybe we're gonna find an orange in here then, because we seem to be finding food, don't we? This one has little circle confettis in. Oh my gosh, guys, we found a corn dog. That is so cute, and it has a little bite missing out of it. Okay, yeah, so I definitely think that is a Pop-Tart then, and not, you know, a doorbell, because it does match the theme of food. Right then, my angels, before we unbox our final 10 giant capsules, let's go and see what we got in our water reveals. Okay, the water is looking really soapy. Let's feel around. Oh, guys, I can't feel anything. Oh, wait, I have something. Oh, wait, is that a microphone or is that a nail polish? I think that's a microphone. That's pretty cool. Okay, right. Next up, there's something. Oh, we have like a peace sign. Okay, these must be like concert, you know what I mean? Like festival things. Love that. Right, last one. There it is. Guys, we got fries. Okay, so apparently when you go to a concert, you sing with a microphone, rave with a foam finger, and, you know, eat your french fries. This would have gone so much better in the squish capsule because it's food, but am I missing something? I don't know. Okay, guys, it is time to open our final 10 mystery capsules. Oh my gosh, has this been a journey?
Between Barney the dinosaur, 405 pairs of shoes, and now random McDonald's french fries at a festival.
Let's cross everything you have, guys. So we're actually gonna find a doll in these? Or we're just kind of doomed, aren't we? And we have definitely been scammed. Okay, guys, so first up, I'm gonna go for this one because it's all pink.
Finally found a doll. All those pairs of shoes were worth it. But I mean, I don't know why she's doing the splits.
Okay, so according to our checklist, we have found Miss Mango. There she is, guys. She kind of looks like Barney the cat that we found earlier. Tell me why they look the same. Okay, next up, I'm gonna go for yellow.
Again, doing the splits.
Oh, okay, but actually, guys, I think this is gonna be my favorite doll. She has bubblegum pink hair. She has like half light pink and half hot pink. And her name is Miss Rainbow. Okay.
blue next. Guys, okay, I actually need her hair. I'm not kidding you. So her name is Miss Pink. Ah, guys, I'm obsessed with their hairstyles. If I ever want to change my hair color, I'm just going to take a lucky dip into these dolls. So this time we found Emerald Gal. Okay, hot pink and light pink. Okay, I'm gonna guess that we're gonna find a blue one because I've been guessing blue this whole video and it just doesn't happen. No! Orange again! So her name is Clementine. Right, let's do this one. My two favorite pastel colors combo. Oh my gosh, guys, she has like lilac silver metallic hair. So her name is Pretty Plum. Okay, only four capsules left. Let's go for the yellow one. Oh my gosh! Her name is a lilac star. Wow. Okay, let's go for the all blue one. It only took 58 capsules to find a blue, and I'm literally not exaggerating. That was our 58th capsule. So her name is Frosty Blue. These have the best hair. I'm not even kidding. Okay, two left. Let's go for this one. Oh, we have like... Oh my gosh, she has every pastel color in her hair. Her name is Summer Sweetie. Our last capsule, guys. Oh my gosh, it's been 3 hours since I started this video. Our 60th capsule. Take a guess at what's in here. I'm gonna guess at pink. I feel like our luck is good and we'll end on a pink. Oh, okay, red. Guys, her name is Chili Pepper. What a great name. Guys, I have never seen so many L.O.L dolls in my entire life. This must be the prettiest, most aesthetically pleasing haul of L.O.L dolls to exist. We did it. Oh my gosh, guys. Here is the overview of everything that we found today in the world's biggest advent calendar. This is insane. Look how colorful this is. And I've even kept these as our finds, guys, because these are slime and I'm in love with this kinetic sand. So we're counting these as finds. But I want you guys to go and comment down below now your top three favorite finds from today's video. I know that is so tough because we found 60 plus items, but I would say mine is the heart sunglasses, the Mad Hatter top hat, and the Miss Pink doll. I'll also insert a clip right now, guys, of all the dolls dressed in all these different outfits, just so you can see how I styled them, how I matched them up, and how I interpreted their personality. And if you want this advent calendar or any other advent calendars that I've unboxed, don't forget to check out the link in my bio where my Amazon storefront is, and you can literally buy it off Amazon just like I did. But thank you for watching, guys. I can't wait to chat with you in the comments. Stay festive, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!